Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Jadi ceritanya hari ini aku akan bertemu dengan salah satu YouTuber Indonesia yang banyak sekali menginspirasi banyak orang dan the name is Agung Hapsah. Hari ini Agung Hapsah sedang mengadakan talk show The Filmmaker Secret. Talk show-nya berada di Kota Casablanca, kalau anak kuliah Jakarta bilangnya Kokas. Dan aku akan kesana sekarang karena tempatnya cukup jauh, jadi aku harus cepat. Acaranya itu jam 7 malam, aku sampai sini jam 6 karena aku sangat rajin banget. Dan sekarang aku akan mencari toilet, mulai kencing. Sekarang gue udah kencing dan langsung aja kita ke tempat acaranya. Go. Hari ini adalah acara spesial Secret about the filmmaker with the Agung Hapsah.
I want to be happy. My whole purpose in life is I just want to be happy. I don't care if I have a lot of money, if I'm happy, that's fine. Because I've been in this situation where I've been so sad that I wanted to kill myself, but everything that happens now, I'm very grateful, I'm very thankful. So, if you ask me, why do I live? I live to be happy. Why do I make videos? Because when I make videos and I see all these people here who like it, it makes me happy. Why am I making music now? Because I like making music. Because when I make music, I think, oh, that's so cool. Even if other people say, I'm fine, see, work. I really enjoy it. It's something new that I haven't done before. So every time I find something new, it gives me a new purpose. When I see that, oh, dude, you can be a music producer. I literally, 2 days ago, I bought a keyboard, I bought a MIDI pad, just so I can learn this new thing. For me, living is to try new things. And for me, that's the most fun thing that I've ever done. So even if I'm very bad at rapping, if I enjoy it, I'm going to keep doing it. And if I move on to something else, for example, if I try to make a film, if it makes me happy, then that's my new purpose in life. So I think the way to get motivated, you have to find your purpose. And whether it's just making content, whether it's helping other people, you have to have purpose in life. And I think YouTube literally helped me not kill myself. Because when I got comments from people, even if it's only 2 comments, I was so happy. I thought, oh my god, there's people watching this video, even though it's so bad. And that gave me motivation to make more videos. And the more I made, the more people came. The more people came, the more they appreciate. And from there, I found purpose in life. I didn't want to kill myself anymore.
So today, hari ini selesai juga ketemu Agung Hapsah, this inspired guy. I want to say it's most important to YouTuber to inspiring everyone. Hari ini aku ketemu dia dan sangat menginspirasi apapun dari dia, dan I'll see you guys to my next vlog. Dan I will stay hungry and stay focused.
One, two, three. Hi, salam buat channelnya JJTV, sukses terus, and subscribe to his channel. Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.